Here is the best photo from that time that captures the interior design and color taken in the living room. The walls are a baby blue color, and below Vernon's elbow, we can see just a bit into the music room, where the carpet is a dark red throughout this whole space. Now let's look at the set. At first, these colors are a lot, but this is really how Graceland was decorated after the Presleys first moved in 1957.